School's just so much pressure that every day I would wake up dreading it.
You have to do well now so you can get into a good college.
There's a tremendous amount of evidence that the children in our schools today are under a lot of stress.
Kids now are so pressured that their stress factors are really great. So what's happening is they don't know how to deal with their stressors. So it's coming out in many different ways.
What if I mess it up again?
When we talk about stress, what we're talking about is really things in life that trigger the fight or flight response.
Bottom line is, a stressed child cannot learn.
I can tell you one thing, that you can have control over how you think and how you feel. These children have to recognize their emotions, they have to be able to talk about their emotions, and they have to learn how to regulate their emotions.
They report that they can learn better. They can organize information better when their stress level is lower.
Hi, I'm Mike Youmans, founder and director of College Prep Express, the fastest route to admission. I'm very happy to announce a new class we're offering at College Prep Express called Mindfulness-Based Test Anxiety Reduction. That's a mouthful, I know. Let's face it, everybody gets nervous before a test, and the bigger the test, the more nervous we get. But not everybody knows how to channel that nervousness into productive energy, and that's one of the things that this class is all about. taking our energy and figuring out a way to focus it and basically get out of our own way so that we don't draw a blank and that we can do our best work. Of course, we're talking about standardized tests like the SATs and ACTs, but this would also apply to school tests, your algebra test, an English test, a history test. Any time when students tend to get nervous and anxious and stressed out and can't concentrate. Students often complain of, I blanked out. I studied so hard for the test, I really know my stuff, but when the test came, I couldn't show what I know. If you're the type of student who suffers from any manner of test anxiety, from the mild increased heart rate, sweaty palm type nervousness, all the way through to the complete meltdown in a test where you completely go blank and can't remember anything, this is a class you don't want to miss. What exactly is mindfulness? Good question, glad you asked. Mindfulness essentially is paying careful attention in the present moment to your body sensations and especially your breathing in a non-judgmental and compassionate way. So in a 4-session class, we talk about how to bring mindfulness to a test-taking experience. And there are a number of techniques which are very well studied, well researched, and well practiced in mindfulness-based stress reduction that we are going to apply to test anxiety reduction. We're going to go over a great set of techniques that only takes 10 or 15 seconds to implement once you've learned them and practiced them a bit, which is what this class is all about. The course will offer you very simple, easy to use techniques, acronyms, practices that you can carry with you into your academic career for the rest of your educational lives. For more information and details, visit www.collegeprepexpress.com and click classes.